One of the ways in which you said you failed as an opposition was in your letter that you said after the results of the Goa elections in 2017, the Congress was the single largest party and you were all keen and ready to stake claim with the help of some supporting parties, but you were stopped by the then Congress in charge, Digvijay Singh, from approaching the governor.
It is a fact that our party leadership in Goa, who represented the high command, they did not allow me to hand over the letter to the governor. And they said, you are absolute majority, she has to call us. And she didn't call us. And next day, we lost the government. And thereafterwards, I was elected, not selected, as a leader of opposition with 13 votes. I refused to take the CLP leadership.
Why?
Then thereafterwards, they said they will form the government if I resign. So I resigned as a PCC president also. And that is the history.
Why did you?
I maintain my silence.
Right.
And dignified silence for the last 4.5 years. But more than me, the people of
why
Goa
did you,
were
why did you,
because
no, but
Congress.
Mr. Falero, why do you think
form a government?
Why do you think if what you are saying is true? Why do you think why did Mr. Digvijay Singh stop you from staking claim?
I don't know. You should ask him.
I pleaded. I said,
and that is what
you never had a chance.
Also said that the Congress party in Goa should have given the letter to the governor. But that is a history. I'm not looking at behind. I am looking ahead. And I'm sure with this movement which we are starting,
yes,
that we'll be victorious.